April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist right. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
The motherland needs your final commitment. The SS armored guard defending this building will fight to their last breath. Russia has fled the
new firepower.
And this like a
reload. Fire the Panzerschreck.
We
thank you. Reinforcements!
All together, comrades!
Thank you.
get those doors open! Get them open now!
Push!
It's being held from the other side! I need help!
Everyone, through the doors!
Not yet!
Here they come! To victory! The bloody hurt! But the Francis Empire will soar deep for the last time! Up there! On the balcony!
They should throw these animals over the edge!
Sergeant, our comrades from the rear echelon are flooding the building.
Let them feast on our scraps. We should push on to victory. On the Russian Empire will soar deep for the last time! On the balcony! Up there!
To go.
friend. You always survive. The honor should be yours. As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is a solemn...